flight attendants, arm doors, and cross.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Under your seat, if instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch and put the vest and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the strap tight. As you open the aircraft, please place the regular strap firmly on the red tab while blowing into the tube from both sides. The locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically when it is over number 3 seconds inside the aircraft. Consider looking for 28 feet emergency exits, 2 doors to the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors to the back. Be sure to put an evacuation light that can be detached from the aircraft if used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked to the side of ahead. If necessary, glare level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to locate your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop above ahead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start to flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps to both sides. Even though the bags are not tight, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. I will let you know when it's no longer needed. For the passengers, have to make sure you're ready for parking. How much money do you need to help you start? Just keep that number your key table is good and not going to be able to do it. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Looking to achieve electronic cigarettes is never allowed on any flight. Tampering with the family or destroying smoke detectors and access pressures is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 3 rushed and 1 of 7 cabinets in the back, which is equipped with an empty change of the table. We'll need those to be cabin lights for departure.
Boarding completed.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer, and cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here and waiting to see the final numbers from the ground crew, then we'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full, undivided attention as they review the safety operations of this Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make your flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Venice Ground Croatia ready to copy IFR clearance to Rijeka.
Croatia is cleared to Rijeka Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 22 left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.925 squawk 6035. Generic 473, you are 16 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound on the approach. Dolomiti 8206, you are 17 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound. Croatia, did you hear my last transmission? Venice Approach Ryanair 1552 is at 5,200 feet, descending 3,000 feet. Ryanair 1552 Venice Approach QNH 29.97 continue to Laren as planned.
Croatia cleared to Rijeka Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 22 left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 124.925 squawk 6035.
Tower on 118.255 generic 473. Croatia readback correct. Contact ground on 118.255. Good day. Tower on 118.255 Dolomiti 8206. Venice Tower generic India Tango Yankee 1473 12 miles southwest inbound ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Generic India Tango Yankee 1473 Venice Tower. QNH 29.97 wind 256 at 5. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Venice Tower Dolomiti 820 614 miles southwest inbound ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Dolomiti 8206 Venice Tower. QNH 29.97 wind 256 at 5. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Ryanair 1552, you are 16 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound on the approach. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach generic 473. Tower on 118.255 Ryanair 1552. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach Dolomiti 8206. Venice Tower Ryanair 155 214 miles southwest inbound ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Ryanair 155 to Venice Tower. QNH 29.97 wind 256 at 5. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach Ryanair 1552. Generic 473, follow the generic on final. Wind 256 at 5. Cleared to land runway 04 right. Cleared to land runway 04 right, generic 473.
Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross-check.
Cockpit to ground.
This is ground. Stand by.
Dolomiti 8206 number 2 for landing. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 256 at 5. runway 04 right, number 2, Dolomiti 8206.
Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Generic 47 tree go around.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft. Standing by for pushback.
Going around generic 47 tree. Generic 47 tree, contact Venice. Approach on 118.255. Good day. Ryanair 155, to number 2 for landing. Follow the generic on final. Wind 256 at 5. Clear to land runway 04 right.
Please set parking brakes.
Please take a moment and locate your close descent
to. Going to 118.255, generic 473.
Please set parking brakes.
Missed approach, generic India Tango Yankee 1473 is missed approach at Venice. Clear to land runway 04 right, number 2 Ryanair 1552. Generic 473, you are 2 miles northeast. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach via Laren transition. Clear to Laren.
Do you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft? Please don't hesitate.
Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach by a Laren transition. Clear to Laren generic 473.
Please cancel pushback operation.
Roger, pushback canceled.
Generic 473, descend and maintain 3,000 feet. 3,000 feet, generic 473. Generic 473, you are 12 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound. Tower on 118.255, generic 473. Venice Tower, generic India Tango Yankee, 1473, 12 miles southwest inbound ILS X-ray runway, 04 right approach. Generic India Tango Yankee, 1473 Venice Tower. QNH, 29.9, 71276 at tree. Cleared ILS X-ray runway, 04 right approach. Ryanair 1552 traffic is 1 o'clock 4 miles at 2,900 feet generic. Report them in sight. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach generic 473. Lufthansa tree tree 2 descend and maintain 8,800 feet.
Venice ground Croatia with Sierra ready to taxi IFR.
Croatia taxi 2 and halt short of runway 22 left via taxiway Mike Lima, Juliet, Juliet, 2 Juliet 1 cross runway 22 right cross runway 04 left alpha. Contact tower on 120.2 when ready. Ryanair 1552, have the generic in sight. Ryanair 1552 descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Descend and maintain 8,800 feet, Lufthansa, Tree Tree 2. Lufthansa Tree Tree 2, descend and maintain 2,000 feet.
Venice ground, didn't copy, please say again for Croatia.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Ryanair 1552. Croatia taxi 2 and halt short of runway 22 left using taxiway Mike Lima, Juliet, Juliet, 2 Juliet 1 cross runway 22 right cross runway 04 left alpha. Contact tower on 120.2 when ready. Ryanair 1552, you are 12 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice tower on 118.255 when inbound on the approach. Generic 473 wind 276 at tree. Clear to land runway 04 right. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Lufthansa tree tree 2. Clear to land runway 04 right, generic 473. Lufthansa tree tree 2, contact Milan Center on 124.925. Good day. Croatia, please acknowledge. Tower on 118.255 Ryanair 1552.
Taxiing hold short runway 22 left via taxiway Mike Lima Juliet Juliet 2 Juliet 1 cross runway 22 right cross runway 04 left Alpha Croatia.
Venice Tower Ryanair 155 210 miles southwest inbound ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. 124.925 for Lufthansa Tree Tree 2. Ryanair 155 to Venice Tower. QNH 29.9 71276 at tree. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach. Cleared ILS X-ray runway 04 right approach Ryanair 1552.
Venice Tower, Croatia, ready for departure runway 22 left IFR to Rijeka.
Croatia QNH 29.9-71276 at tree. Cleared for takeoff runway 22 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 22 left, Croatia.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Venice Tower, Lufthansa, Tree Tree, 212 miles southwest, inbound visual runway, 04 left approach. Lufthansa, Tree Tree, to Venice Tower. QNH, 29.9-71276 at Tree. Cleared visual runway, 04 left approach. Visual runway 04 left approach, Lufthansa Tree Tree 2.
Thank you.
Deck, ladies and gentlemen. As you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Pilot attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
2,500.
approach Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, is passing 3,600 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, Pola, approach QNH, 29.98, continue as planned. Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, you are 1 tree mile northwest. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect VOR DME runway tree, tail approach by Romeo India transition. Clear to Romeo India.
Please stand by Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002.
Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, Roger.
Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, would like ILS Yankee runway 14 approach vectors to final.
Croatia Oscar, uniform 5002, you are 11 miles northwest. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect vectors ILS Yankee runway 14 approach. Circle to land runway 32.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
One thousand.
Croatia Oscar,
500. 100 above, 400. Minimum, 300. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. 10. 5.
Starting computer.